Hey everybody, I'm back today with another video to give you a cage tour of a Larix cage. Okay, so here's his tank, and as the bedding, I just have a mixture of Carefresh Naturals and some shredded up newspaper. In this corner here, we just have a giant cardboard box, and then there are two wooden chews up here. This corner just has his food bowl with some dry seed mix, almonds, two goji berries, and some vegetables. Over here is a yellow wooden chew. Then we have a toilet paper tube tunnel. And next to that is a little hay block. Then we have two more willow chews, a ping pong ball, and then a round wooden chew. In this corner we have a tiny purple igloo, and a lark is sleeping in there right now. And then we have his blue rodent wheel. And then over here, I made this little climbing frame for him out of a bent CNC grid. He really likes climbing through the little squares and weaving in and out of them. And then hanging onto the climbing frame is this little fleece pouch that he can go and sleep in. And then his water bottle is also hanging right here. So that's his entire cage, and I'll just give you another overview. Thank you so much for watching this quick little cage tour video. Bye!